it. I've been publicly humiliated for the last